Yes, it's the gig, Lady Gig here. It's super late, but it was worth it. It's Sunday, my favorite day to drive. And I want to say something about the pool. Honestly, you know what? And this is for me, to everybody that is there. If you want the ride for yourself and a little bit more of attention from the driver, I don't know, make it easy. I try to be, to keep, you know, the most outgoing, great vibe kind of atmosphere. And obviously I'm paying attention to the road. I can talk on a one-on-one basis, but I still get like a little bit, you know, very cautious of what I can do in a group setting. And maybe I need to work on that. But break the ice. Sometimes we have great conversation because the vibe is great and the people in the car are great, and it's like, oh, everybody talking, and you know, it really comes to both, especially the passengers. You're gonna set the tone of what is exactly gonna happen in the car. I'm the moderator. Yes, I'm the moderator. And guess what? I'm gonna try to see, you know, if everybody's still comfortable with whatever you're saying. And then maybe I'm gonna be the deflector. I'm not gonna be politically correct, but I'm gonna be the deflector. Or just change the topic or whatever is being discussed. So, with that being said, I hope that you have a great night. And I hope to see you guys soon. Bye. Follow me on Anchor. And remember, yovid.com. Yovid.